Knowledge is the foundation of everything that's in existence. Wisdom is the application of knowledge. To speak wisdom is to speak life. Understanding is the combination of knowledge and wisdom. And the highest form of understanding is love. It's when you love yourself and you love everything else. Now, you can't have one without the other. You cannot have wisdom without having knowledge. How you going to be wise about something you know nothing about? How you going to understand something that you have not went through? How is any of this possible? Now, to say that knowledge is power by itself is incomplete. The application of knowledge is the power. You cannot just have knowledge and think that you're going to have power. The application of knowledge, that's your power. Sky's the limit. Let's get it, baby.
Yo, top of the morning. You know...